So I got the LG V60. I just got it refurbished from AliExpress and it came with Android 12. So I'm going to redo a video I've already done on my channel, how to downgrade LG V60 from LG V50 from Android 12 down to any version you want. So I'm going to downgrade this to Android 11. If I'm going to show you here. Go to system, about phone. Here you can see the Android version is Android 12. So I'm going to make another video, a simple way to downgrade your LG phones to Android 11. So in my previous video about I did on downgrading the V50. People were asking me in the comment section, how do I get the perfect ROM that will match my device? People were asking all sort of questions that they are using Verizon, AT&T, T-Mobile. So I'm going to show you the easiest way. First, I'm going to show you the easiest way to know the particular firmware you need to download on your LG device. So what I'm going to do is go to this website. You click on check. No, just scroll down. I mean, okay, here this is where you put your IMEI. This will tell you the device you have. So to get your IMEI, you have to dial star hash 06 hash. So I'm going to dial that in my device right now and bring up the IMEI. Star hash 06 hash. You're going to see your IMEI will pop up. What you're going to do is to impute your IMEI. So I'm going to do that real quick. So when you do that, you click on check. Wait for a few seconds. It's going to show you everything about your device. Here you see your IMEI. This is my IMEI. Your MSN, the model, everything. So this is what we're looking for right here. Region. See? I'm using a T-Mobile LG V60. So this is what we are looking for. T MO. Have this at the back of your mind. This is what you're going to this is what you need to be looking at if you want to download the correct firmware on your LG device. Or else, if you download the wrong one, you can't flash it. It won't work. So have this in the back of your mind. TMO. Now we're going to click search for Android 11 firmware. So this is the latest one, which you are guessing is Android 12. You're going to click list all firmware. Remember this TMO. So click on list all firmware. So we're going to scroll down. These are Android 12. These are Android 12. These are the date it was released. All these are security patches. So we're going to scroll down. You can see here the region. This is the region. You have UCL, UCK, UCL. Just scroll down, keep scrolling. These are our device. This is what we're looking for. TMO. So this is the last Android 11, and it has the most download here. So this is what we're going to download right now. TMO. This is what we're looking for. If you download another region for your device, it's not going to work. It's not going to flash, unfortunately. So what we're going to do is to. There is it. I think this website just glitched. Okay, so you're going to click on the download button. Okay, the size is 5.9 gig, just 6 gig almost. So click on download ROM. Wait for it. As you can see here, it has started downloading. Okay. So I'm going to cancel it. I want to cancel it because I already have the ROM downloaded on my laptop. So I'm just showing you how it is done. So I'm going to cancel it. Unfortunately, I don't need it. So we're going to proceed to the next step on how to flash the using the ROM you downloaded. So first things first, what I'm going to do is to download these files on your PC. The first thing to do is to install the LG mobile driver. Of course, you have your firmware, LG mobile driver, and the DLL files. All the files are used in this video will be linked down this video description. So when the driver is installed successfully, what you're going to do is to proceed and extract the LGROMUP files, which we are going to use to flash the framework we downloaded. After extracting it, you run it as administrator. Now you're going to plug in your LG device. Make sure it's in download mode. I hope you all, as you're watching this video, already know how to put your LG in download mode. If you don't know how to put your LG in download mode, you can do some research. There are so many videos about it on YouTube. So secondly, we're going to select the KDZ file we downloaded. I've already shown you how to download the proper one for your device. So now we're going to plug in our LG device, and you can see the port here has been detected. It has been detected as COM5. So after plugging in your LG V60 device or whatever device you have there. So next up, what we're going to do is click on flash, and it's going to start flashing your device. In some cases, you might need DLL file to import the DLL file. If you're flashing maybe G8X or LG V50, it might require you to import the DLL file, which is in the, you can see that in my desktop here. But in my case, the DLL file that comes with LGROMUP software works for me. So I'm going to fast forward this video until everything is done flashing. When you get to this point, maybe at 84 or 85%, I'm not sure, your LG device is going to reboot itself. Do not unplug your USB until it says finish flashed. It might reboot itself a few times. Don't be fooled by it. Keep it plugged in until the software writes finish flashed. So I just want to remind you about it, because Some of you might think it is done after it reboot the first one. It's going to reboot itself a few times. I don't have another phone here to record the process and show you how it reboots itself, because I have sold my previous device, which is Galaxy S10 Plus. So I'm going to do everything with screen recording after I finish downgrading the LG V60. Once you get the prompt finish flash, by now you're going to be in your setup screen on your LG device. So I'm going to set up everything and show you that it works. I'm running Android 11. Okay, so I'm in the device right now. Like I said earlier, I didn't record this video. One day, so I have set up everything I need in my device. So I'm going to go to the settings, system, about phone. Here, as you can see, I'm already running Android 11. So this is how you downgrade your LG V60 from Android 12 to Android 11 or 10, whatever Android version you want. There's a reason I do this with most of my LG devices, because of Android 12 sucks on LG device. I don't know why, but I find Android 11 to be the more stable Android version for LG V60, V50 and G8X. I don't know about other ones. And lucky enough, I still have my wired van certification on L1. Yeah, as you can see right here, I still have my wired van certification secured to L1. So that'll be all for this video. If you find this video helpful, just like this video, maybe subscribe to my channel if you want to see more future video like this. I would love you guys to subscribe to my channel. But anyway, that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.